Baruch Hashem, in our parasha, parashat Nasa, Nasa, we merited to accept Birkat Kohanim, the blessing of Kohanim. The first pasuk go like that. Yevarchecha Adonai v'yishmerecha, Hashem will bless you and guard you from damagers. We're going to bring two stories, Be'ezrat Hashem Yitbarach Shmo. The first one happened many years ago. A certain bachur in yeshiva went to the mashgiach, Rabbi Lupian, zichron levracha, and he asked permission to go and learn a profession. For sure, something in holiness, maybe a sofer stam, right, tefillin, mezuzot, be a shochet, a moer. And he explained for the reasoning that he wants to have a steady parnasa because soon he's going to get married. The rabbi asked him, and why do you think you're going to get married soon? Maybe you're going to stay single and you're going to be able to learn with no worries. The guy started to get a little bit shaky there. And he said, what do you mean, rabbi? It says in the Gemara, a wife comes to a person from Hashem. It's a decree from heaven already. Who's going to be my wife? The rabbi says, perhaps, yes, but let's say you're going to get married. But why do you think you're going to marry to have kids? Maybe Chas v'Chalila, you're not going to be able to have any kids. And then the parnasa, the livelihood, the check from the kol, going to be enough for what you need, you and your wife. The guy already started to be very nervous and he said, why the rabbi so negative? Hashem going to help. Don't predict any dark things, Chas v'Chalila, rabbi. The rabbi smiled, okay, no problem. But who said you're going to be able to find a job in what you're going to learn to? Right? There's many excellent people in all the fields that cannot make parnasa and find a job. This guy was already pale, white, I don't know. And he screamed, Hashem going to help, they're going to be parnasa. Laughed the mashgiach, Rabbi Lupian, zichron levracha, and he said to the guy, listen to what you say. You need and trust Hashem. Finding a wife, having kids, finding a place to work, health, happiness, everything. So why in the specification of what you're going to work at, you think Hashem needs you? Sit down, learn, and Hashem with His mercy is going to provide. Don't worry. And this is one of the topics that we learn in Birkat Kohanim, as it says, Hashem going to bless you, but will guard you from the damagers. The damagers are the holiness and a futile nonsense of a thought that I need to help Hashem in certain things, finding a job, do this and that. Another story. A certain businessman went to the rabbi, and the rabbi was Tiferet Shlomo from Radmosk, Zichrono Levracha. And he said to him, I'm going to the big marketplace. I need to do business. It's the yearly effort. And the rabbi said, you know what? If you're going to find a cheap pipe for smoking, good quality, please buy. I'm going to give you the money back. This person went to the marketplace, did all his business here, there, that. Totally forgot from the rabbi and the pipe. When he came back to the city, he said like, whoa, I forgot about the rabbi. He went into a very expensive store in their city, bought a nice, beautiful, excellent pipe, and gave it to the rabbi. When the rabbi saw and recognized the quality and the brand of the pipe, which is from the store in their city, he told to the guy with a smile, do you really think I need a pipe? I just wanted that you're going to remember me when you're going to the business, to the market, and not going to forget our spiritual world while you acting and engage in the futiles of this world and worry for parnasa. Shabbat day, it's a day of faith. The blessing of the entire week depends on Shabbat. All the tranquility of our soul depends on the day of Shabbat, in our faith in Hashem and keeping the Shabbat. As it says, Yakiru Banecha, your children are going to recognize that from you is their tranquility and relaxation. And on your tranquility, our chill out, happiness, we're going to sanctify your name, Hashem. And how? By believing and not forgetting. Have a beautiful Shabbat, Nachat Ruach, Parashat Nasa.